Always a pleasure, boss. What can I do for you? The Dawnstar Sanctuary. Is that where you lot are holding up? Tell you what, it'll cost you a lot. But I can help you out. What exactly are we talking about here? Chamber fit for a king and all that. Right, no problem. Give you a big bed, decorate a room real nice. Maybe even throw in a few extra baubles. Of course you do. Banners, huh? Try to pretty the place up. All right, you got it. Tell me what you need, and I'll get my people. Yeah, that'll come in handy. An alchemy station. Maybe a little garden with some choice plants. All right, consider it done. Of course you do. Now that's the Dark Brotherhood I know and love. This for business or pleasure. No, well, what's it matter? Right, I'll see that it gets done. Of course you do. Yeah, we can do that. I'm thinking a sewer grate on the outskirts of Dawnstar leads to a tunnel, then inside. You'll be in or out, quick as a coney.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh?
Any more work for the likes of you? I'm afraid that's it, my friend. I've done all I can. I hope the place is at least livable now. And, good luck with your murders.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do.
It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief. It's another to actually use them.
Be glad to repair any... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Safe travels.
Take a look.
Need some. So. So you're an alchemist then.
They don't call me the M. Take a look.
Need something?
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
You're the assassin, right? Look, there's this reckless mage in the Frozen Hearth Inn in Winterhold. I want him dead. This gold should cover it.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
Oh.
Cozy little place, isn't this? Very good. Though I suspect there's more wherever he came from. We cannot afford to relax. Speak with Florentius. He has something for you.
Arkay's been watching over me for years now. I've been poring over some of the tomes left here in the keep. Interesting stories indeed. Seems the previous incarnation of the Dawnguard had, at one time, some interesting toys. Arkay and I think it could be a great advantage for us. You should look into retrieving it. An axe imbued with magic, fueled by the destruction of the unholy. With every victorious blow against an undead creature, its power grows. Arkay warns its baneful charge abates with each dawn. Something to keep in mind, I suppose. What's that, Lord? Well, should I tell her? Arkay says bandits. Oh, wait. No, he says bandits. Nothing you can't handle. Go with the light. I once killed a noble cause. Arkay likes the idea very much, so I'm happy to help. Don't you... Oh, well, some things, I suppose. Remedies, cures, a poison or two. Farewell.
Try not to set anything on fire. Hope you get... It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? Good day.
May your next fight bring you victory, friend.
Yes?
Thank you.
your ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to right run from old Rorik's day.
By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart woman. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart woman.
Thank you.
I yield! I yield!
Huh? that the best you can do?